If you look real close at an old fallen log, you might get to see a green tree frog.
Its skin is moist, mustn't get dry, sticks out its tongue to catch a big fly.